It was a joyful day for the fishermen in Mombasa County as the first ever locally owned vessel questioned MV Mombasa 001. It was locally constructed, sailed through the deep seas. MV Mombasa 001 is set to boost the Kenya marine industry, estimated to be worth hundreds of millions of shillings, an industry that Kenya has not yet fully benefited from.
I want to urge all of us, kidogo tu jikakamue to spread ule uwezo wetu. So, nataka department ya youth na education na finance iangalie tuta roll out VP program ya kuchukua wale watu ambayo wamejenga boti hii, because they are our local boys, wafundishe wengine, so that at any given time boti zinajengwa kila mahali.
KCB Bank, through its social investment arm, the KCB Foundation, under the Mifugo Ni Mali program, financed the acquisition of the vessel at 0% interest rate loan of 30 million shillings extended to the county government of Mombasa.
Days are gone when we did small things. You know, we are a big bank, we want to do big things. Tunataka kufanya vitu vikubwa. Kitu kubwa itasaidia community wajijenge.
Boti mmepewa, sivyo? Hii boti lazima muifanyie kazi izae na izae na izae nyingine. Zifike zile boti ambazo tulikubaliana. Siasa ya boti lazima iwekwe kando, tufanye biashara.
With the introduction of this vessel, MV001 is expected to increase fish harvest in the county to over 40,000 kilograms per month and the creation of employment among 4,000 youths in the county. For Citizen Live at 1, I'm Lulu Hassan.